Happy New Year, everybody, and this is my first round trip video in 2020. So let's see what car we get, and we're gonna take it from C to A and back. Oh, train is about to come. Here it comes. Seems like it's a newer one.
Three.
We get car three. This side doesn't open because it goes to like a platform. I think I'll be alright, thank you though. And remember, we're going to be getting off at A gates.
Alright. And then we go right back.
The doors are closing.
Please
be clear and hold on for
Wow, there's a lot of people getting on here at B.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, I believe B is the busiest concourse.
It's the home of what? United?
United, I think. Here we go.
The doors are closing. Please be clear.
Oh, this train's departing. Someone delayed the departure. But anyways, here we go. Remember, we're getting off at the next stop. A is next, so we're gonna be getting off at A. Yeah, we have to.
This is okay, we're gonna get off. We have to get off.
Watch your step.
Sorry, we have to get off. Pardon us. Alright. The next train from A to C is in 2 minutes. Let's watch this train leave.
The doors are closing. This train is departing.
Yeah, I'm just watching this train leave. There it goes.
Board here for terminal ground transportation and baggage claim.
There it goes. And there's the A gate sign in the darkness. Alright, now let's head to the other side, the northbound track. All the way in the back over there is the front.
That way,
the southbound tunnel, that's the front side, but it's about to be here. And the front side is right here. We got car 19. Let's wait for people to get off first anyway. This is the way back.
Oh my god, we're still in Denver? I thought we made it.
Yeah, this is our train right here.
Where's this one going to?
This one goes from A to C. This is the northbound tunnel. Thank you for watching.